You have a plan that counters the Democrats. Can you sum that up in about 30 seconds?
It's called the Dignity Plan. Yeah. And what does that do? It gives dignity to those people who have been here for more than 5 years, who are working, paying taxes, have American children, and do not have a criminal record. We give them dignity for a while, and then if they, first of all, we have to put order at the border. That's the first thing. Second, we give them dignity. And number three, we give them redemption. If they want to become an American citizen, they can always, with dignity, wait for their turn. And the good thing, you know, what is the thing right now is that most people do not talk to the Hispanics and to those people who are really suffering it. But once you talk to them in Spanish, you will see that what I'm saying is exactly what they want.
Congresswoman Maria Salazar, I appreciate it. Thank you for your time. Great insights. And we're going to be following this. Well, that's it for us.